We serve a God who is strong. We serve a God who is mighty. We serve a God who doesn't just heal, he is healing. He doesn't just provide, he is provision. He doesn't just set free, he is freedom itself. He doesn't just deliver, he is the deliverer.